Good morning, Alessandro.
Good morning, Ludovica.
I feel something around my stomach.
Are you sick?
I'm feeling something around me, but I'll wait and see.
Wait for what? A baby?
Hooray! I'm pregnant! We need to find Father Vivaldi.
Yoo-hoo!
That must be Alessandro.
I came to tell you that Ludovica might be pregnant.
What a coincidence! I am expecting a baby too. So a second child is coming, right? Yes, Mrs. Grimani, my mother is having a baby. Please call me Ludovica.
And call me Alessandro.
Alessandro, Ludovica, are you having your first child already?
Yes, Antonio Jr.
We just got married yesterday, and your parents' baby and our baby won't arrive after around 9 months.
9 months? But that's like forever! I want to see the baby now!
Our baby and our friend's baby will arrive after your fifth birthday.
I am expecting the baby in January.
And I'm expecting mine in February. I promise you can see your baby sooner.
You'll eventually see our baby arrive too. These things take time, and it may seem like forever.
I experienced these things with my siblings at your age, son.
I know you really want to see your new sibling and Alessandro's child. Here is something that will cheer you up.
Thank you.
Mother, Father, I'm hungry. Got anything to eat?
We have some ravioli and mashed potatoes.
Yay, let's eat!
You must be Antonio Jr., and I heard so much about your parents.
Yes, my father is a lovely priest and musician. My mother had me on November 21st, 1710 in England. I was baptized on December 10th, 1710.
I know, your parents told me.
I heard them and I'm a big boy.
You sure are, and I bet you are going to be a nice big brother.
I am going to help my father with the baptism.
Oh, how lovely of you, Antonio Jr.
Yay!
We might see if you really are pregnant. It's normal to have morning sickness, Ludovica.
It'll be okay, even if it does happen. I have you guys and all my friends.
How many months pregnant are you?
I just started to be pregnant.
So today is May 4th, 1715, and the baby is expected 280 days later. You see, Antonio Jr., our baby is expected to be due on February 8th, 1716.
But what about my family's baby?
Our baby is due on January 1st, 1716. I don't even notice why I've been pretty gassy lately.
Perhaps it's the food or the music?
I just had ravioli and mashed potatoes. I feel pretty good.
I do too. I think the facts mean that this is a sign of a healthy baby.
It depends on how disgusting it is.
Oops, sorry about that, Alessandro.
It's okay.
I believe that we will have a healthy baby, even if there are disgusting things to go through. Eventually, we would have to change a lot of nappies.
I know, with Antonio Vivaldi here, he can help.
I am willing to cheer anyone up with my music.
Let's not talk about this too much. I just ate, but music is an amazing idea. Yay! I'll show you my newly composed piece.
What is it?
It's a violin sonata in C major, RV1, Opus 2, Sonata number 6, Allemande, the second movement.
Thanks, Father Vivaldi.
You're welcome. I'm sorry about that.
It's not your fault, Ludovica. Pregnancy faults are a sign of a healthy baby.
Father Vivaldi's music can cheer you up.
Okay, Alessandro.
Thank you.